Hey Quantifiers, Buzzers, Supporters, I'm Vidnesh Kohli and today I'm going to talk about Yeah, you're right. This is Fitbit Charge 2. Okay, so today I'm going to unbox this and also going to review this. So, let's roll. So guys, let's start with unboxing. Here I'm going to open this. Wow, so this is basically manual. Inside this is actually the basic info, that's it. Okay, let's take this side, and after that you get charger over here. This is specific Fitbit charger. So let's take this out. Basic watch. Okay, actually we have charged it before so that we can show you the actual performance and other features of this watch. Okay, so let's roll. So guys, this watch comes between 12 to 14,000. Okay, so it has a basic as well as advanced features such as date and time. After that, you'll get heart rate sensor. Okay, heart rate sensor over here you will get. Okay, this light which is blinking. Okay, this is basically the heart rate sensor. And after that, you will get able to notify it when you'll get any message on your phone or any call. Okay, so this watch also connects with your phone with any operating system, if Android, Windows or iOS, with any operating system this watch gets connected. Okay, so let's take a look on actual application of a Fitbit. So let's go. So guys, this is basically the application of a Fitbit. Okay, so this shows you the steps, okay, the floors, how much you have climbed, and after that your running activity, your sleeping activity, your heart activity. You can also manage your food activities over here by editing your food plan, or else you also able to get watch screens, okay, such as clock display. Over here you can edit your watch screen, clock display, so many screens you have given already, so you can manage it from over here. Okay, after that, due to such graphs you will get able to know more info in detail about your activities. Okay, which is very helpful to you and manage your daily activities. So guys, that's it for today. If you want detailed video about Fitbit Charge 2 or having any suggestions, don't forget to comment down below. Okay, and if you love the video, then like our video. If you like our video, then don't forget to subscribe our channel. And if you subscribe our channel, then don't forget to press the bell icon so that you will get notified every time. So guys, be kind. No mind.